Prophetic Moments with Prophet Arthur Buranda.
I want to pray for you because you're living your life. Someone else is living your life. I'm hearing the sound, a funny sound, like the sound of a cat crying. Is there someone who will be found with someone?
Yes.
I saw a place which was once very developed and old, and now there's nothing. I've seen dead things. Rafa, a farm pastor. Listen, your life is something that monitors you. It's something that follows you. It follows you. Sometimes it batters you so. I'm hearing a sound of an animal crying, like a cat crying. At night, in the house, I'm hearing a sound, a funny sound of something, an animal that is crying. And this is not something that happens to you alone. There is a woman that I'm seeing who had I don't know if it's a stillbirth or a miscarriage, which was caused by someone very close. You have two children, right?
Yes.
That's what you said?
Yes.
Who in the family had lost a child?
My
junior sister. How many months? She has lost pregnancy twice. There is someone who's causing that. There's someone who's causing that. Because I saw an incident that happened. There's a staff. No, she put on a staff, like, you know, staff like chimo. Panika bukarana anfana ungera mukuru ndiani. Anfana ungera chitonga ndiani. Anfana ungera chini erita zvino ndiani. That you what? Yes. So God loves you. He loves you so much. He loves you so much. I saw one of your sisters having an issue to do with blood.
Yes, my other junior sister, she's struggling right now.
Yes, and that is someone draining your blood. And as I'm talking now,
you are prophesying.
Because of blood that is being drained in your system. And this is a sound that I'm hearing of something that is crying. There's a sound I'm hearing. There is a sound I'm hearing. Oh my God.
You are seeing the hand of God.
The family needs to be touched by the hand of God. The family needs deliverance. The family needs freedom. I don't see the Julia. I will be like a God. We have to pray for the Joyce because I saw a Kunemunagasungira mashuro omo. Someone committed suicide. Who is that?
Manuatete.
I saw the same thing coming on this suicide. I saw
the
She tried twice.
Oh,
no.
My God, celebrate Jesus.
Do you have a brother?
Yes.
Where is he? Is there any brother who wants to go to the country? All of them are here.
No, one is in South Africa.
That one is in South Africa. I heard the sound of a gunshot. I heard him telling you that he was robbed.
Yes.
There was a time he was robbed.
Yes.
At a knife point.
Yeah.
When did he tell you?
I think about 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago.
God,
you have Short, like I'm trying to snap 3 weeks. Have I seen you before? Have you spoken anyway? We want to pray. Come close. We want to pray for you and your family so that nothing happens, okay?
Thank you.
Because you know, I just have an angel. Like a family be very, pastor Jerry. Una mas babarot aro stara. Akatora they seen some things. Baka with what was being boss. Unos los mingos to. They were told that there is an avenging spirit that is killing people. And when they went there, they were told that we want you have to protect yourself. But they were told that your father did certain things. Your father. They were told that your father is causing some of the things. So what did they do? Well, they were told that they should push that spirit in your family so that no one will stay with a wife or a husband. No one. No one. Because, dear sister, you are the oldest sister. You have two junior sisters. You have to pray for one of your sisters. The one with the issue of blood. Rejoice. Rejoice, is she staying with her husband?
Yes.
Let me prophesy.
The
reason why we have to pray is because I see this rejoice. Maybe she shall be positive.
Yes.
Is she
positive?
She's positive right now.
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes. My God. Can you imagine the detail that our Father is speaking into the life of
Jesus? Don't pray. She doesn't have more than 7 months because. Right now, the way she's going to want to commit suicide is she's going to defer from her medication. As I'm talking to you now, she's thinking now, today, she's saying the best way to kill myself is to stop taking what? Medication. Do you hear me? She doesn't have, it's not an issue of blood, they say. There is a cancer that is growing in a. We have to pray for you. There's a growth that I'm seeing on the inside. There is a growth. I see a screaming when she goes to the toilet. I see a screaming. Blood comes out when she goes to the toilet. And freedom has come now to the family. Upon you, upon your brother,
yes.
Upon your sisters.
Yes.
In the name
yes.
of Jesus,
you,
Father, set them free. All of them, in the name of Jesus.